Hey guys, it's OJ here, and one of my fans, AC Videos, you should totally go check her out. I won't. She requested me to do a shot consent, but first I need to talk to you guys. I noticed that I've been losing subscribers, and so please, I am trying to say as much as I can to just make you subscribe, because it's really hard to tend to advertise people to subscribe by just what you're saying. Like, they have to watch your videos a lot, and like, my videos aren't the best quality. So please, you guys, please, please. My name is Julia J. If you love this video, you're gonna love them all. It would be amazing just by clicking the little subscribe button. That could do the world to me. And also, if you do, you'll be part of the happy fam, which means all good things will come your way. You'll be happy, positive, enthusiastic like me just by clicking that subscribe button, and you get to see my videos. How awesome is that? So you might want to subscribe, but let's get into the soup. Let's go. And thank you. If you like this video, please, please, please subscribe, like, and comment down below. Do you like Shopkins? And what do you do with your shotgun display phone? Because I want to know. You're about to see, so let's go. Hey, Jeez Louise. Hey, Kookie. BTW, which if you don't know what that means. By the way, these are the shop corners. Today, we are going to open the smaller bin. And please ignore the background from all my videos and everything. It might be a little distracting, though. Days are just our day on the job. Again and again. We gotta stock up the shelves. Here. I heard the orders of Shopkins will be coming in anytime soon. Every morning, you see fans, every morning, we get shipments to us. Our shipment here. Let's open the doors and find out. Sorry that some of the Shopkins are falling out. Hey, look, it's Belinda Dress. She's the one who mails us everything. She gives us such great things to put. It's okay, Belinda. All we need is the Shopkins. Sorry that they're all falling out. It's so hard trying to get some Shopkins. Well, if you need any more, just you know where to contact me. Yeah, Belinda, we're talking to the fans. And if you're not subscribed, which you totally should be, then you should become a fan. Yeah, and if you're a fan, you can be part of the happy fam. Okay, thanks a lot, Belinda. You're a lifesaver. Just contact me. Okay. As you see, fans, we contact Belinda and her sister to bring us the things. Sometimes Belinda brings it, and sometimes Belinda Blue brings it. Well, looks like we got a ton of shotguns to stock on the shelves. Let's see. The vending machine's all good, but we got some bubble gum. We'll put the bubble gum. The top shelf is the sales shelf, and this bucket is also a sales bin, if you didn't know. Because this is my first Shopkins skip, and I play Shopkins, it's just not on a skip. Yeah. So anyways, suds will be on sale. What about milk? But everybody likes milk. This cupcake, and the cupcake is Buddy. I'm sure that's good. Redhead. Ooh, we got some devils here. Forgot their name. This cake and a muffin. Mary Muffin. We don't have to say their names, you know, creepy. I know, I just said it to you. On with it. Wow, she stocked us up with some good Shopkins. Yeah, she really did. Is this one of the silver pancake plates? Yep. Seems like it. And look at this chalk frosted one. Ooh, it's so hard to find season one. Season one. Hey, there was season one before, like suds and Mary Muffin. It's just seeing season one anymore. They totally... It's impossible to find him now. Ooh, another match. It's impossible to find him now because now we're all the way on season 8. I know, right? Soon there's going to be a season 10 maybe next year. That's cool. Well, looks like we'll be needing a little more Shopkins. Can you put on the coder a little bit Shopkins more? Yeah, we don't need that much. I wonder who will bring them, Belinda or a sister. Well, I like it when they both bring them because both of them always put a lot of fun Shopkins in the cart. Yeah, that is true. Belinda Blue or Belinda... Well, Belinda Blue is the little sister. Last time, just plain old Belinda bring them up to us. Hey, look, I'm sure they're here now. I know you guys said a little bit of Shopkins, but I overflowed. Hey, Belinda Blue. It's nice to see you. Thanks. Here's your Shopkin order shipment. Thanks, Belinda. You always keep them. Guys, not always the Belindas bring us our things, but the Shopkin McDonald's is all I'm saying. We'll see you, Belinda. Blue, thanks. Okay. Looks like we got some orders in. Let's put some special ones on the shelf. Another Chalk Frosted. And this one. Noe Notebook, because she's special too. Because she's a metallic Shopkin in season 3. Now we need Fiona Fries. Jelly Beans. Vanilla slice, spilt milk. You don't have to say your names, Cheezlies. Oh, Kooky, now I'm acting like you. We'll put the rest in this place, actually. I was gonna say the bin, but no thanks. Sorry, guys, that I keep looking because, I need to check time to make sure we don't need any partition. I think we need one more shipment. Yep. I wonder who will bring it to the system. Well, let's ask for maybe just a little bit of Shopkins. Yeah. I hope they give us a blue little orange in. This, sometimes they just ship them, and I think we're just going to ship them for now. That's good. Let's just put them down, and the rest will go in the sales bin for people to get sales. Most of the top shelf was for sales, but we got it. And we like to overflow us. Okay, I think we're ready and open for business. I wonder who our first customers would be. Me too. This will take a minute, guys. I just forgot to get all the customers. So you guys should subscribe. I think this is a really good video, kids. And it's totally kid appropriate on this channel. So you might want to subscribe for sure. I wonder who our first customers will be. Hello! It's the Peppa Pig family. We wanted to try out your new small mart. Oh, our small mart's good. Hey, Mommy, you know what I just noticed? Yes, Peppa? There's nobody at the checkout center. Go tell the workers. There's nobody at the checkout center. Sorry, Kooky. Oh, I forgot to almost call somebody. Sorry about that. Calling in. What's her name again? Avocado lady, I forgot. I'm right here. You forgot my name. Dippy Avocado is my name. Well, I'm happy you called me in for the job today. Even if you don't know my name, that's still A-OK. Thanks, Dippy.
Okay. Guys, let's all grab a trolley. Okay, this is good.
Sorry, guys. Gotta make a bird too.